Well, leaky gut could contribute to acne. It's more so through the food allergy connection or food sensitivity connection. So leaky gut and food sensitivity are like two sides of the same coin. And food sensitivities certainly can contribute to acne. A lot of people know that diet can make changes for someone with acne. And inflammation in the body also could contribute to acne. So I think there is a link there.